Welcome back to the channel, everyone. We are on a little bit of a road trip to Tennessee in the Camaro for Camaro Mountain 2020. It's a bunch of people with the Camaros and they ride 127, Highway 127. If you know Tennessee, you're a motorcyclist. You know part of 127 is the tail of the dragon.
Use the right lane to take exit 14 onto Burksville and Kentucky Route 90.
And so far so good on everything. As you can tell, I'm still in my work clothes. I got out of the truck from work, came straight home, jumped in the car, and we took off. I am with the wife, so we are going to be taking a mini vacation.
Take the exit,
down here.
Then turn right onto.
We stopped here somewhere in Tennessee to get something to drink and something to snack on. We are roughly about an hour and a half, maybe hour 20 minutes from being in Sweetwater, Tennessee. So we're about to jump on the end. So we made it to the hotel now here in Sweetwater. And I'm sure we're gonna be down here. So I'm gonna go in, put the bags up, and we're gonna go outside and take a look at a couple of cars and go from there. Then I'll pick back up tomorrow morning. You can see from our room, we're on the third floor, so we got a bunch of Camaros here. There's a bunch more over there and a bunch around back. So let me go downstairs and I'll show you the ones around the.
Is that forged carbon? Is that forged carbon?
It's a wrap that assembly's forged carbon.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
So,
it's pretty crazy.
Well, it's something different because everybody else does weave carbon fiber, so I'm like forged carbon.
Yeah, it definitely got its own look. It's pretty neat looking.
I like to be different. I don't like cookie cutter stuff.
Yeah. Where are you from?
Right here looking for North Carolina.
Oh, okay.
Right outside of Fort Bragg, Fayetteville area.
Definitely a lot of Z7. There's Zeus.
Currently 7 o'clock in the morning down here in Tennessee. We're gonna make our way downstairs to go get some breakfast. And they have a driver's meeting about 8:30. And I'll pick it up from there. So we're heading downstairs to go eat some breakfast. Here it is the next day. It's currently 7 o'clock in the morning. We're heading downstairs to go eat some breakfast before the driver's meeting at 8:30. Then from there, I don't know what's going to happen. I think we're going to be heading out at 9 o'clock in the morning, and we're going to start our way on the car cruise. So I will pick you up once I get down there to the driver's meeting, and we'll go from there.
Now, this guy pulled up in his 1970 Camaro.
Check out that exhaust. You won't find that on another 70 Camaro.
They are definitely not running short on ZL1s here on this event. You got three right here in this section, and you got some more in the back. There's probably another 15 or 20 back there. So we're just waiting around for the driver's meeting and the start. So, as you can tell right there, there's another green one. Now I come across this Fortune Camaro. Man, this thing is beautiful, beautiful. I think this guy got here pretty late last night. So I decided to run with group two, group three in this class because of the wife. She didn't want me to get too aggressive on the tail. We have done it before on the bike and we lost brake, so we're gonna be a little bit more cautious this time. So we gotta wait 15 minutes. We gotta let the other group in front of us go, and then it'll be our turn. So I'll pick this back up when we get rolling.
to the house here. We had a great time down there in Dill's Gap, down there in Tennessee. We got to meet a lot of new people down there. Got to hang out. There was a lot of cars that was running the Tail of the Dragon. It was very, very busy down there this weekend. So we got up about 4:30 or 4 o'clock this morning. We headed home. Got home by 8:30 in the morning. Well, this morning, so. Now I just got to do is clean this car up. And
as you can tell, she definitely needs a bath.
So I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I'm gonna try to upload the video from the GoPro. It's all a new learning process for me. And because I do everything on my phone, so I gotta figure out how I'm gonna combine the two. So, but if you're seeing this video, I made it work. So hope you enjoy. Comment below. I appreciate the 103 subscribers that I do have. Help me reach my goal to 500 by the end of the year. And we'll catch you on the next video.